Just kind of got tired of it. Probably not going to do runs for very long. I can just tell I have pretty much no patience for this game right now. So. Give it like a couple more to soda maybe, and then just probably gonna be done. Oh yeah, I got stumped immediately. Even the Giants, I have no idea where to go. What should we call our fantasy league? I'm trying to make some joke name that combines Punch-Out and football. All I had was Soda Dropinski, but that's really not that good. Victims. Well, at least I got to figure it out. 3D printer. I've still never used one of those. I wonder if I own anything that's 3D printed. It's possible. Probably like the shell for my power pack was. Yeah, I just don't have a use for it, so I don't really use anything that would need to be 3D printed, I don't think. I own a 2D printer. Those are pretty cool. They never work. Print out like a paper. Yeah, I got this thing 2D printed last night. I mean, this is an unbeatable pace ever if I get a 58 here. So I'm glad that's not happening. Just forget about it. Won't even give it a chance. Oh, I love this game. Oh yeah, man, that would have been unbeatable. If I had matched my gold there. 443, skip the 444. Instead, let's just do that. That was a tricky read for me. Offline Sandy. I'm doing Sandman IL attempts too. It's just, you know, once every half an hour, if that. Imagine if I did get a 58. Just run. Yeah. Alright. Take what I can get. I will so gladly take that. Better than the last run. I mean, maybe one day Ripjaws that probably need to be more discovered for that to really be possible. Like, unless there's new strats or RNG minip further developments, I don't really see it going below 3x. But, I mean, who knows? Cool. Not a complete disaster. So it's pretty close to where we were last time. Alright. Need at least one star, preferably two. It's like the 15-12, man. Made a mistake and got rewarded. What do I do here? Okay, I know what to do. Okay, that was stupid. I didn't look at his health. I didn't need to throw that face punch. Alright, I had like 4 seconds worth of mistakes on that fight. That's sad. But also, like, if I didn't do that, pretty unlikely I would have gotten a time this good. Alright. Select. Start. Ew. I got too early. Alright, here we go. What? What a weird one. A mistake-free 222. Well, not great. World record. World fucking record. You guys don't know how good that feels. Oh my god, it feels so good. I hit him. I hit them all. And it should have been 1442, but I had a stupid ass Don 2 mistake. That's not what I meant, Grant. I didn't mean, oh, you guys have never had a record. You don't know how that feels. It's more just, you don't know the relief I feel for hitting all those punches. Alright, well, another small improvement. Yes, these are a lot more balanced, I would agree. Holy shit. I had a 36 phase 3. Right? Didn't I? I think I did. Holy shit. I had a 4 second mistake on Don 2. It should have been a 1442.